Hello everyone, welcome to Blogging My Passion YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you the top 26 must-have WordPress plugins. If you are starting a new WordPress blog or if you already have a WordPress blog or site, you need to make sure that you need to have these 26 WordPress plugins. These are different kinds of plugins like search engine optimization plugins, security plugins and many others. I'm going to show you all these 26 plugins in this video. Number one. First one is the Contact Form 7 plugin. If you start a new blog or WordPress site, you need to have a contact form so that your visitors can contact you using that contact form. And Contact Form 7 is the most used plugin. If you see, there are more than 3 million active installs of this plugin. That means a lot of bloggers are using this plugin. Using this plugin, you can create a contact form very easily for your WordPress blog. Number 2. Second one is the XSmith plugin. If you have a WordPress blog, you will get a lot of spam through comments for your posts and you need to avoid that spam. If you don't have an anti-spam system, your WordPress blog will be flooded by these lot of anti-spam comments. So XSmith is one of the mostly used plugin using which you can avoid or you can fully remove a lot of these kind of spam comments. Once you install this plugin, whenever a visitor submits a comment on your blog, they will be run through XSmith, and if it is a spam comment, they will be filtered out. And you can check those spam comments to see if they are really spam comments or original comments, and you can move them accordingly. And if you see, this plugin also has got more than 3 million active installs. So this is a very widely used plugin. Number 3. From this third plugin onwards, I'm going to show you a few plugins that are used for search engine optimization. Search engine optimization is a very important procedure in blogging, using which you can rank your posts in Google or any search engine site. You can rank them in better positions. The first one in these plugins is Yoast SEO, which is used for search engine optimization of your posts. If you see this plugin has also got more than 3 million installs. That means a lot of bloggers are using this plugin already. So once you install this plugin, what this plugin does is it will present you different options below the post description field. That means whenever you are creating a post on your WordPress blog, it will give you different options using which you can set different keywords for your posts and an SEO optimized title, description for your post, etc., using which the search engines, it will be ranked better in search engines. So this is one of the very important plugins that you can use in your WordPress blog. Number 4. Fourth one is WordPress Smush plugin. Smush image compression and optimization. So if you have a very big images in your WordPress posts, it will slow down your speed. That means it will very slowly load your WordPress blog, and this will be very bad for your search engine optimization. So this plugin can be used to reduce and optimize your image sizes. This is very useful plugin, and it has got over 700,000 active installs. Number 5. Fifth one is SEO optimized images. If you have images for search engine optimization, you need to have alt tags and title tags for your images so that search engine will consider them as good posts if you have these attributes for your images, and your ranking will be increased. And this plugin will place this alt and title tags for all of your images in your WordPress blog. Number 6. Sixth one is the W3 Total Cache plugin. This plugin will improve the SEO of your WordPress blog or site by caching the WordPress pages and posts of your blog. This has got more than 1 million active installs, and this is also a very popular plugin using which your site performance will increase a lot. Number 7. Seventh one is the Broken Link Checker plugin. If you have a WordPress blog, normally you use a lot of links in your posts, and sometimes these links might be broken because the post that you are linked to might be moved to a new location, and this will be bad for search engines because if you have a lot of broken links in your WordPress blog, search engines may not consider them as good posts, so your ranking might be decreased. So you need to find out those broken links time to time and you need to fix them. And this plugin, Broken Link Checker plugin, will find out all the broken links in your WordPress blog, and so that you can fix those broken links. Number 8. Eighth plugin is Site Still Up plugin. So Some of the times your WordPress site might be down. It's not because of the fault in your WordPress blogger site, but it might be a problem with the hosting company. So you need to make sure that your site is still up 99% of the times. Even though the hosting company promises that 99% of the times the site is up, you may not find out like, you know, whether the site is still up for 99% or not. So using this plugin, once you install this plugin, plugin will check your site time to time, and it will alert you if you have a lot of down times in your site, so that you can take a decision whether you have to choose a new hosting company or something like that.
Number 9.
Ninth one is P3 Plugin Performance Profiler. This is the last SEO plugin I am going to show you, and from next plugin onwards, there are the other plugins traffic plugins and all those things. So this is the last search engine optimization plugin that you need to have. So what this plugin do is, it will check all the other plugins that you have in your WordPress blog and tells you which one is slower to load. That means if you have these kind of plugins that will slow down your blog or site, that will impact your search engine optimization, and it might impact your search engine rankings. So this plugin will alert you which plugins are slow, so that you can take care of those plugins, or you might go for a different alternative plugins which give the same functionality. So this is one of the important plugin that you need to have for your WordPress blog.
Number 10.
So 10th one is the Starbox plugin, the other box for humans. So once you start making posts in your WordPress blog, it's always good to have a other box. That means an about you box under each post, so that once readers go through that post, they will know that this is written by a real human and they can connect to your blog more. So this plugin will create an other box using which you can give a small introduction about yourself or about the post or how you have written that post and all those things. So this Starbox plugin will help your readership of your blog.
Number 11.
11th one is WordPress related posts plugin. Once you create any post, it's always better to show some related posts, and it's not possible to pull all the related posts manually. So this plugin, WordPress related posts, will pull all the related posts based on the title or description of your current post, and it will present based on the number of posts you want, 5 posts or 10 posts. It will present all those posts below your actual post, so that users who are interested in similar kind of posts can go through those related posts, and they can go for they can go reading more posts from your blog, which will increase the readership of your blog.
Number 12.
12th one is Share Buttons by Add This plugin. So this plugin will create some share buttons beside your WordPress post or above your WordPress post, below your WordPress post, using which you can share your posts to different social media networks like Facebook, Twitter, etc. And this has got very good features also, using which you can see how many shares you have got. For example, this is one of the pictures that shows you how many shares you have got through different platforms. So this is a very useful plugin you need to have in your WordPress blog or website.
Number 13.
Next, Scripps Social Networks Auto Poster. This plugin will automatically post your WordPress posts from your blog to different social media networks. That means whenever you create a new post and you submit the post, that means you create a new post that will be automatically published to different social media networks. That means your social media networks. And there are a lot of social media networks that are supported by this plugin. They are Facebook, Twitter, Google+, Blogger, Tumblr. So you can see the list here. There are a lot of social media plugins that are supported by this plugin. And once you submit your post, or once you make a new post, this will be submitted to all these networks. That means you need to set these networks first. You need to register to all these networks first, and you need to connect them. And once you make a new post, that post will be submitted to all these networks.
Number 14.
Relevancy, a better search. So normally WordPress provides a default search box using which the visitors of your site, of your blog, can search your blog for more posts. But there's a very basic search box. So you need to have a better search box so that you can your visitors can search your blog more efficiently. And Relevancy is one of the plugins using which it gives different options for search in your WordPress blog, and users can get better results from your WordPress blog.
Number 15.
Subscribe to Comments. Subscribe to Comments is one of the plugins using which the visitors are people who are interested in making comments. They can subscribe to their to the comments of your WordPress blog or posts. This is normally people who wants to get more information from the posts. That means different people will comment on your WordPress post, or a particular user can submit a question on your WordPress post, and he wants to know the answers for his question. So they can subscribe to these comments, and they will be informed whenever somebody else the author of the post answers that question. So this is a very useful plugin that you need to have for your WordPress blog.
Number 16.
Google XML sitemaps. Whenever you make a post, you need to inform the search engines that you made a new post, so that search engines will crawl through your new post and they will rank your post accordingly. And how to inform the search engines to tell them that you have made a new post? So Google XML sitemaps is the one plugin that will inform the search engines. So what this plugin does is it will create sitemaps for your WordPress blog. So whenever you make a new post, you can create this new XML sitemap and submit them to the Google to the different search engines like Google, Bing, etc. So that those search engines will crawl through your new post and they will rank your new post accordingly.
Number 17.
Google Analytics plugin. Once you have a blog, you need to know the traffic coming to your blog. This plugin will show you the different statistics of your traffic. That means for which post you are getting a big traffic and for which post you are getting less traffic, and what are the different countries the people are coming from, and all these statistics it will show. And using those statistics, you can write more effective posts. Like for example, one of the posts is getting a lot of traffic, and you can analyze that from Google, and you can create similar topics or similar posts in your blog so that more visitors come to your blog and you'll get more viewers. And this Google Analytics plugin will create all those statistics. Basically, Google will capture all those statistics, but you need to link your blog to Google so that Google can capture all those statistics. And Google Analytics is the plugin that will allow you to link between Google Analytics and your blog so that Google can capture all your statistics and you can view them to create better posts on your blog.
Number 18.
Now these are some of the security plugins that you need to have, and this one is the Google Authenticator two-factor authentication plugin. So what it does is two-factor authentication is nowadays a lot of bloggers are using this two-factor authentication. So instead of having just one authentication, it will have two authentications. For example, two authentications means just an example, you can take your bank accounts and all those things. When you are transferring you are transferring some amount of money to other bank accounts, the first thing is you should have logged in, and the second thing is whenever you are making a transfer, it will ask you some additional questions what is your mother's maiden name, or it will send you some one-time password to your phone which you need to enter it into the site. So this is called a two-factor authentication, and Google Authenticator two-factor authentication gives you a similar kind of authentication for your WordPress blog.
Number 19.
Login Lockdown. This is another WordPress security plugin. There is one kind of hacking attack on many blogs which is called brute force attack. That means a lot of people, what they do is they guess the password and they will try to log in to your WordPress blog. And this particular plugin, Login Lockdown plugin, will see how many number of times a particular request is coming from to login for from a particular IP address, and you can set up those number of login attempts to 3, 4, 5, etc. And after those many number of login attempts, it will lock down that particular IP address. And this is very one of the very useful plugin. It's a security plugin which will lock down the IP address based on particular number of attempts.
Number 20,
iThemes security. There are a lot of hacking ways people try to hack your blog, and this plugin is a very important plugin, iThemes security, which gives security for your WordPress blog, and it protects from your site from more than 30 ways of hacking. And this is a very good plugin everyone needs to use. Once you install this plugin, this will show you all those different ways, and you can set those, you can avoid the different ways of hacking of your blog by using this particular plugin.
Number 21,
theme check plugin. This plugin will check the theme that you are using and make sure that the theme that you are using is up to the standards and latest standards.
Number 22,
Updraft Plus WordPress backup plugin. Whenever your WordPress blog size increases, you need to make sure that you have a backup of your WordPress blog. If somebody hacks your WordPress site and deletes your posts or anything happens like that, you need to have a backup so that you can backup your WordPress blog and put it online again. So Updraft Plus WordPress backup plugin, using this plugin, you can create backups in a timely manner and you can use them whenever something happens to your blog.
Number 23,
WP Optimize plugin. What this plugin does is, normally whenever you are installing a lot of plugins and you are uninstalling them, a lot of data will be remained inside the databases. Also, whenever you are creating a post, a lot of revisions will be saved, and like that a lot of unwanted data will be there in your WordPress blog, and using this plugin you can remove all that unwanted data. And this is a very useful plugin, because once you remove that unwanted data from your WordPress blog or WordPress site, that will speed up your blog, and which will be very useful for search engine optimization.
Number 24,
Isigram plugin. So using this plugin, you can create different pop-ups, welcome bars, and you can capture the leads for your WordPress blog, and which can be used for email marketing, and you can get more traffic for your WordPress blog.
Number 25,
Cookie Law Info. Most of the European countries, they have some government rules that you need to show the visitors of your WordPress site or blog, or not the WordPress site or blog, but any site, that you are capturing cookies. So in order to do that, this plugin is very useful to show a message saying that the cookies are being captured, and this is a government rule, and you need to have this plugin to show that message to your visitors, and this plugin does that job very good.
Number 26,
Coming Soon Page and Maintenance Mode by cprod. Whenever you want to do any maintenance on your WordPress site, your site will be down, and whenever any visitor wants to access your site at that particular time, he or she may get the site is not available, or site page not found errors. So instead of showing those kind of messages, what this plugin does is, using this plugin you can show a beautiful page saying that, okay, we'll be back in another 1 hour, there is some maintenance is going on, something like that, so that visitors can know that, okay, then some maintenance is going on, and they will try to visit the site after some time. If you don't have those kind of pages, visitors might think that your site is down permanently or it is moved permanently, and they may not come back. So using this plugin, you can put very beautiful pages saying that, okay, the site is under maintenance, so that visitors will come back again after some time. Okay everyone, so these are all the 26 plugins. These are the must have plugins for any WordPress blog or site. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, Blogging My Passion. You can find my channel on YouTube at Blogging My Passion. Thank you very much.